She's a legal eagle who's also a super successful businesswoman. After 12 years as in-house counsel, Payal Chawla made a shift to the active legal practice, and in 2013, she set up her own law firm, JusContractus. From mergers and acquisitions to litigation and arbitration, Payal and her organization that employs only women is moving from strength to strength. Oye Womenyia met Payal and had a freewheeling chat on life, family and money. Payal, thank you for joining us on Oye Womenyia. So I want to know how a literature student from St. Stephen's ended up going down the path of law.
Well, my dad's a con artist, so the day I was leaving, I was actually going to fill up my form for a master's degree in literature.
Okay.
And when I was just at the door, my father said, why don't you think about law? And
He just dropped it then.
I left saying, oh no, that's not for me. But that 45-minute drive to Delhi University, I thought about it and I said, you know what, I think he's right.
Have there ever been any regrets about that decision?
Oh, no, no. Because the first class that I attended was on criminal law. And I just seemed to know everything. So the teacher actually called me after class and he said, I'm so impressed that you read up everything and came. And I kind of looked a little shocked because I hadn't even, you know, touched the book. But I knew instinctively what was breach of trust, and it was amazing. It was like, this is what I had.
It was
my calling.
Yeah.
And there was no looking back.